Hazrat Amr bin Maimun reports that Hazrat Umar radiallahu anhu says the polytheists would not return from Muzdalifah until the sun would shine on Thabir. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam opposed them even in this act, and he sallallahu alaihi wasallam returned from Muzdalifah before the sunrise. Sahih Bukhari Hadith number 3838.